Your remote control has the capability to connect to 5 different digital displays. Press and hold the remote connect button labeled 1 through 5 until your display starts to flash. The display will flash the frequency number across all digits. Press the same number on the remote control of the display you want to connect. The display will flash that number in segment 4 4 times and resume normal operation. Your remote control is now connected to the selected digital display.